Mario Kart.
Hi, good morning. Hope everyone's doing well today. So yesterday we were in... I don't know why she was wilding out. Like, I always do tests and they're working fine, and then she just breaks halfway through. Anyway, it's okay. Yeah, so we were able to beat. Anyway. Okay, I apologize for that. Just do one more sound check on my end. Okay, I think we're good. She hasn't absolutely failed yet, so we can go back into the game. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, we were able to finish the Going for Gold run yesterday. So that was getting gold trophies in 50, 100, and then 150 CCs. So we got that done yesterday in little over 12 hours, I think. It was 12 and a half hours. But yeah, so I'm working on the prop for the next game I want to play. So that'll probably be launching or starting either Monday or Tuesday. So for today, we're going to be trying to test my skill and do all 48 tracks at 150 mirror mode to see how well I do. This is just going to be a custom match. And then same thing tomorrow, but then 200cc. Because I was practicing on my own at 200, and dude, it's so fun. Mainly because, like, after doing the 200, like, 150 seems so slow. Yeah, so that's what we're going to be doing today. Depending on how long this takes, I'm not sure if it'll run past 2 hours. So I may or may not be doing art later. I'm not sure. We'll see. But yeah, so that's the plan. Let's go ahead and jump into it. Ooh, the screen cap is there. Let's fix that. Yeah. And a slightly different setup today. I personally don't like... when facecam covers the game. I like to have it off to the side. Yeah, so just one more thing I want to check before. Audio stuff is a bitch. Okay. Anyway, fix that. So this was, I think it was versus. I really like Isabelle. We're doing mirror mode. No teams, no more level. Horses. Doing all of them, so in order at 48. And start from the top. That's 10-11. Once again, I appreciate your patience with the audio stuff. So, pain in the butt. Okay, I haven't touched mirror mode in a long time, so this is for sure gonna throw me off. I mean, I don't have all the lines memorized, but still, it's gonna be, aw, it's so weird. Yeah, this feels so slow. It's gonna be a cakewalk. My goal is to get either first or second place in all. In general, that's the goal for today. Because I think what I definitely want to try online, but I think I kind of want to pick it at 200 first. That way I can just be used to like drifting faster, and then I want to work on memorizing lines because I want to be good. I don't want to be like last place at the time if I play online, because that's just gonna ruin me. That one wasn't too bad because I was right by a boost, so kind of saved. Oh, really? There was no notification for that. Literally none. I could only hear it when it was right there. Ooh. see, I'm not the type to get mad either, so don't expect any crazy reacts. Like, I know I find it entertaining when, like, people freak out, but, like, for my mental health, I'm not gonna do that. Okay, now this is gonna go to the left. Aw, man. See, I always have, like, an instinct reaction to release the trigger whenever I do the boost jump. Okay, for some reason, I'm able to nail this in the opposite direction. That. Nailed up again, let's go. Those characters look like the little fall guys. Two first, baby. On to the next. I increased my mic levels for this specific stream to see the difference. So, like, I'm just not used to seeing the bar go up so high. But there's this time. Like, right now. Saw that one. Maybe I just need to, like, stop moving so much. Because that seems to be what's causing. causing it to bug out. Okay. This part has always been super difficult. I can barely get the lines right. No more run. Oh, I thought I heard something coming. Yep, I did. Yeah. I heard that one from like a mile away. Yeah, for some reason, I can never get that second turn drift home. I think it's just a mental thing. I think I drift easier when I'm drifting to the left, maybe. That could be it. Okay, on track, 3 first place. Nice. This turn has always been hard for me to... Oh man. I've never tried drifting in that section. Oh, frick. I think it's so much funnier to say frick than so fuck. I don't know if anyone knows, but there's that one video of like a kid freaking out about a Sonic game. And then he just screams, what the fuck? It's the funniest shit. It was much better that time. Okay, I think I know how to do that turn now. I used to be so scared to drift just at all. Now that I kind of know how to control it, it's a bit easier now.
I think that's the strat, to just get hit by another projectile if you can. Using from that way they kind of double up. Or it starts the cutscene before it hits you. I don't know if that saves any time, but that might be strat. Ooh, saved. Nice. Four firsts in a row. Dude, I wish it was like this during my first run. I would have saved so much time. But what if I'm like able to get first every time? Abbott. Oh. Oh, wrong way, wrong way. It's weird because in my head I'm like, oh yeah, they're all going the same way, but circus and all, but this track doesn't like make sense of the curse of AC reversed. Oh, wrong way again. Oh. Seems like those items you always get hit by two at once. Like if it's not one, it's always two. Track that I'm worried about is Baby Park, because that one, it's basically solely dependent on if you get hit or what items you get. Like, I think that one requires the least amount of skill. I should help. I meant to hold. Aw, man. Yeah, I got the purple. This can't have nice things. Try and hold. I think I can get this corner this way. Okay, that was a little bit better. Oh my god, I'm so far ahead. See, like, I don't even look at the map. Dude, I was very far at that time. On to the next. Am I actually just, like, a pro gamer? Let's try run with hard computers. Because this is just normal problems. I know there's a cut there. Final lap. I honestly thought mirror mode would be a lot harder, because I have most of memorize the majority of the tracks, or of like the first couple, because I played those the most. But it's just like trying to remember the opposite ones, which isn't that hard now that I'm doing it. In my head, I was like, oh, this is gonna be too difficult. Another W streamer. Man,
Man, I'm drinking a lot of water and I'm gonna have to piss so much later. Anyway. Oh my god, this one I hated during the run. But I can do the turns a lot better now. I hate this. Let's try for that for real. Okay, I like that a lot more. I think I'll go for that. Another one? Literally the same spot. All the bananas scare me way more than the shells do. Great. Please don't. No! Come on. I really wanted to try and get first every round, but second is fine. It's fine. Dang, I was doing so well. I mean, it's bound to happen. I remember before when I was learning how to drift, I'd always go for like the widest line. Wide, not white. You try to make your lines as tight as possible. Increase your timeline a little bit. Decrease your timeline. Oh my god. Oh
the worst. Oh my god, I missed all the boxes. Nice! One more first on the board. Maybe I should put like some text on screen. Let's not do that. Never mind. Because I realized, like, with the text function on my software, like, can't press enter. Two rows and it's double. Maybe I'll make a graphic for tomorrow. This corner was always so hard for me. Still is, I guess. Oh my god, I can't see. Okay, so if I had... How many tracks have we done? I kind of want to add a leaderboard to this.
sucks. Small. That's all. Yeah, we can keep track of how many we get. I know we got one. One L stage. Okay, so if I've gotten second one time, therefore I've gotten missed out on 3 points. So. Oh, easy. No. So I've done 10 races, so therefore 9 firsts. There we go. Let's do tally marks of 5. Okay. And then if I ever not get second or first, then I'd add another row. I don't really get how people. Right? Oh my gosh. Is it water? Like, I don't understand how people are just like. Oh, I thought I could jump down there. Like, play the game to play the game. Like, I always want to think of, like, some concept to do with the game. Like, some type of challenge element. Like, I like leaderboards. Right. I think if I did Pokemon, I think I'd like Nuzlocke if I was good at Pokemon. And also, like, I like when things look good. Like, I really appreciate, like, nice graphics, nice imagery, nice overlays. Like I said earlier, I don't like when cam covers the game. Because usually people will place it, like, they'll think about a place, but, like, it'll be in spots where, like, it still blocks something. And I just find it agitating. Down to as well is like personality playing the game. So I remember, I think it was last week, Ludwig was playing Mario Kart and he didn't have or didn't know how to set up the capture card. It's like he was just playing with the camera on the Switch on his desk countertop. And it was great because like it's still was good because, you know, like, his personality's great. And he was joking, like, you don't need an expensive setup if you want to make it. Everyone was clowning on him for it. I wish I could do actual tally marks because just seeing 5 strokes is so weird. I'm not good at this track.
Oh, whoa, that was a weird camera. Oh my god! That will save me. Okay, this one is definitely tripping me up, because like... I said this yesterday, I think, for like the tracks where it's not like repeated laps, you usually get the least amount of practice to do lines on. Because instead of like one round, getting three practice lines and you're doing one round getting one line. I usually go for this one. Oh my gosh, I do not need the ink right now. Please. Oh my god. Really? I was holding that for the end. I mean, you usually don't get mushrooms when you're in first, because I think it was in third when I got that item. Like, it makes sense, like, you kind of want everyone else to catch up, but also, like, it sucks. God, I should have saved, I should have saved! Okay, we're fine. Other first on the board. L streamer. Or not L. W's. Only W's here, man. There we go. It's not too small. I know I can drift there, but I don't want to. Almost too tight. In the other corner. So many lightning bolts this game. Oh my gosh. was a really bad drift. Unfortunate. Nice. Another W. Maybe what I can actually go for is the actual speedrun for this game. Like the completionist run. Like, I think I could do it. Maybe? Oh my gosh, I do not like this one. I do not like this track. Oh, I knew it was gonna get me. Oh my gosh. It always ruins my dress. Maybe it's because I'm always drifting. Another first. My dad texted me that he got me some Taco Bell. And it's funny because, like, it's low-key annoying because whenever, like, we go to fast food, like, as a family, they always get, like, the cheapest shit. And it's like, it's not like fast food is expensive. Like, I would gladly spend that extra $2 to get, like, the nice, cheap hamburger. But he got like. He said he got me a chicken from the bag, which is like not one of the like cheapy, cheapy items. So it's like, cause like when we were little, I just heard something. We never really went out to eat much. The only time we really went out was for like birthdays and stuff. And that was rough. There's so many of these U-turns. Or U-shaped turns, a lot of the time. Almost nailed that bird. Oh, what was that? I think I just hit myself in the dream. Nice. Okay, now I know how to do that. For the longest time, never knew I'd get that corner. Yeah. Another W. Yeah, I think this is my least favorite Rainbow Road. Oh no! Like, I do not need to go faster. Oh my god, oh my god. Perfect timing, dude. No! Not like this one. Really? Oh, that guy fell off. Oh my god. I nailed it the first time. River Road always freaks me out. Always. Yeah, we got 15 W's. Yeah, 15 times 15. Alright. Let's check. Yeah, that's right. Second place is 12. Okay, we got the numbers right. I can do simple arithmetic. Yeah, those lines were kind of rough, to be honest. I'm gonna hit it. Oh, never mind. Baby cow. No, that's just perspective. Oh, with a W. Is that right? Yeah, okay, that's right. For some reason, I keep doubting my math. Because, like, since I can't do, like, the diagonal stroke, it's fucking me up. I mean, freaking... Love this track. Hit the oil spills though. Oh. seems to be all the tracks that I like are just like simple drifts. Nothing with too tight of corners. Saved. Another W. That 1 second is looking so sad. It's tainting my reputation. I do not like how this shirt wrinkles out. I do not like it. But that's just texture of it. It's like it's lit. So be. So it's supposed to look like that. Oh, that's another U-shaped room. I guess it's just an equip for me. Yeah, I think it's faster just to cut through the water. Like, you don't lose that much time. God's your item. Oh, please no. Rip. Hey, nice. Another W. Hey. Morning, Yana. Doing pretty good. Right now we're doing... because we finished the Going for Gold run yesterday. So, we are going, or we're just trying, what's this called? Just trying 150cc Mirror Mode. Like right now I'm trying to put up tallies for how many first place I get. My goal was to get nothing below third for this run, because we're doing all 48 courses But I got 1 second earlier and I was fucking pissed. Cause look how sad it looks next to all those firsts, you know? Yeah, I hope you're doing well, man. I wish I could use the trucks for protection. That'd be nice. Side note, I don't get how, like, bikes can be fine to drive on just the regular road in places where there's no bike lane. Like, that's insane to me. Like, I get scared riding my bike on the sidewalk sometimes. Almost feels too slow to be 150, the specific map. Oh, why did I press that? Should have held. I never realized that these two lanes were with and the one was against. Like, that never occurred to me. In all my time playing. I guess it makes sense that, like, the tighter curves would be against traffic, because a lot of people don't drift in this stage. Oh, now it's just two lanes. W. Yeah, those drifts are pretty solid there, to be honest. Those are the worst. Hate them. Oh, God. Thank you. Get him. On track. I definitely want to practice the cut more on this track. Because mine is still a bit sloppy. Please. Oh, the mushroom house is so cute on the right. I should have held. Please. Oh my god, I'm so close. Saved. Bro, if I get freaking first in every round except for that 1 second, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm gonna be livid. Let's see if I can nail the slime as well as I did last lap. Cause that was insane, cause I've never been able to do the slime well. Oh my god, look at that. Whoa. I don't blame the squid ink that time. Yeah, let's nail it this time. No, please. I just want to get this line. Oh my god. I want to show off and be cool. Nice. One more first on the board. Still not happy about that second, but you know, it's aight. It's aight. Let's just hope it's the only one, okay? Uh-oh. Oh, that's weird. I cannot see my preview in my software. Uh-oh. Okay, there it is. It's back. Okay. That was so freaking weird. It just had a sad face with the black screen. It's like, oh, frick. But it's back. I can see it now. Oh, I just missed that mushroom. Please, please, no. Getting a midair is like the worst. I know I was gonna miss. I knew it. Oh my god! Like, I don't mind when I get hit by the items, it's just like, I get so annoyed for the ruins of drifts. Like, I work so hard to get them actually kind of good. But at least we still put through. Look how many points I got. I was just gonna say, I hate this stage.
Like, I've only been saying the stages that I don't like. What I've noticed from today. And we're playing them all, so... it's gotta be something I don't like. The lines in there always confuse me. Oh! Okay. I did not realize I had the sound wave thing. Not paying attention. I usually just look at the item list in my first box. Like, I usually don't even acknowledge the second one, because I don't think saved, I know, right? I don't think- oh, frick. I don't think- because I know in, like, I don't know the name, but it's the Mario Kart where you got two players, or two riders, so you can, like, each one holds an item, so you can switch the driver and switch the item. But I don't know if there's a way to switch items in this game, because that'd be cool. He got a lot better at that line. Still kinda hard. Mainly cause like I hate this track so I don't practice it. Oh my gosh. Bro, remember when this was with tilt controls? Like who honestly plays with tilt controls? I'd say only plebs, but like I know probably kiddos play with tilt controls. I know I don't want to make too much fun to kid children. Oh my god, I thought it turned left. Thank you.
last slap. So I'm listening to a commentary about Biden's potential new Delta tackling plan, and I think it'll be interesting to hear, because I haven't like researched too much into it past just the announcement, so like, we'll see what he says, because like, I know legally they can mandate like a national requirement for the vaccine, because it was FDA approved, so it'll be interesting to see what he actually has to say. Oh, last lap. Okay, W. Anyway, that's just what I'm thinking about right now. Not to get political, but, you know. Anyway, back to fun baby games. Oh, I love the stage. So far, you got 5 stages that Megan hates, and then one that she likes. Oh my god. Knock in second again. I'm not an L streamer. God, I ruined the best drift in the game. Well, the pants switch sides every round, or every lap. I didn't realize that. I'm honestly not talking much because like I'm just concentrating so much. Like, if I can get just second one time in this run, that'd be so cool. Watch me like last race, I get like fucking 12th. Some major L at the end. It's early. Oh no, I didn't. Epic. Don't say that, yeah, I'm gonna jinx myself. I'm honestly doing surprisingly well. Oh. Oh my god. That could not have happened at a better time. Like, I think I can go pro. These lines are always very difficult for me. Because to me, it's not like visually a harsh turn. And like the fence is kind of blocked from you. I blocked it! Okay, the ghost took it at the right time. Annoying. I don't think I've ever had that happen, but that is aggravating. That's your item. Save! I actually didn't get it taken away this time. Okay, nailed it that time. On the last lap. Oh no, I'm gonna screw myself. Please, please, I'm so fucking close. Okay. We're good. That one I think was like the roughest race today. Like just L after L. Why'd I go that way? Got too excited playing with fire. I don't know what's up. I'm just pissy today, man. I think it's because I didn't get much sleep. Cause, like, I've been talking to my friend. And they have a night shift, so they get home at like 11. We were talking until like 1, I think, last night. I mean, my fault. I could have just said, hey, I need to go to bed. But I was like, nah, I want to keep talking. And like, no matter what time I stay up till, I still wake up at like 7 o'clock on the dot. Sometimes even without the alarm. I know it's not good, but like, I just can't sleep in. Okay, this is only lap 2, but we're fine. We got time to catch up. Or not catch up, but we'll, like, get a good lead. Oh my god, I was not fast enough. Just a banana rotating around. Oh my god, and I ate it. It's cute. It took literally every 5 minutes for dogs. Come on, I cannot knock it first. Okay, that one is another close one. Maybe just like the computers get harder the further along we go. Question mark? It's nice how there's arrows that tell you which way to go. It's kind of nice. Why did that not hit him? Should have gotten him. There we go. Should have clapped him twice. Could have clapped him twice, but I guess not. I remember, like, in presentations in school, when you, like, mess it up, you should go, like, I went to the park. I mean, but, like, that just makes it sound worse. Like, if you ever botch saying a word, it's best to just re-say it again. Because even though, yes, your flow is ruined, like, adding, like, an awkward sound does not make it any better. Like, it just makes you appear less confident. Oh my gosh. I had the best item in the game. I got robbed. Got it again. See if we can clap on you. Add one more. First place W. Oh. Oh, that was weird. Sorry about that. I used to not like this stage. Now kind of liking this one. Oh, this one. Oh, it's so much more difficult in reverse. Ooh, 2 stars. I'm never, like, far back enough to get stars. On to the next one. All the boxes there. Like, literally just missed them all. Thank you.
even know how far we are. We have 2... 4, 6... 31, so we have 17 tracks left. Oh my gosh, this is taking a long ass time, man. Like I said earlier, I don't know. We have probably another hour left for this run. I can feel my eyes like shutting though. Like, I'm ready to take a nap. Oh my gosh, I almost had like perfect lines. Absolutely robbed. Ruined. Oh, come on, come on! Ooh. Close. Okay, he was pretty far behind though, so that would've been fine. Almost dropped my controller. and been holding first this whole run. No one can take my spot. Oh, man. Yeah, those lines were like perfect. I used to suck ass at this track. Oh my god, again! Stupid ghost! You're screwing me over. Bro, these reasons keep getting closer and closer. Gotta go, you wanna eat? Okay, not a problem. Gotta fill your tongue. Enjoy your lunch or breakfast, I don't know.
on. Sad. God, I can't see. I'm gonna blast it with a bomb. That obviously won't work. Oh my gosh.
Dude, we're at the end.
Isn't that like the third race in a row where I've gotten a freaking blue shell right at the finish line? That's your item. It's almost like they're plotting against me. Because I know, like, Thunderbolt and Blue Shell can only show up in, like, the people who are in, I think, 10th to 11th. Like, I know it's trying the Pro Leagues is to, like, hold. Or, like, intentionally get boxes. Or intentionally keep lower places. I wasn't paying attention. Keep lower places so you can get those items. Gosh, I didn't boost. Please. Not another one. Clutch that one. Let's see, so we have 2, 4, 6, 37. So we have... Oh my god, my favorite one. I used to hate this track, but now I love it.
Got a lot of Yusha turns. Oh my god, he's right behind me. I keep on saying, oh my god, way too much. I gotta tone it down. I remember in school, like, everyone was like, that's a bad word. Like, I remember, like, I got snitched on by someone because I called something stupid. And that was when I was like 8, so second grade. Another W on the board. Okay, I did not mean to fall off there. Oh my god, I thought it was the last lap. I was ready to like...
I thought the green shell was gonna protect me there. Almost typed in chat L. Yeah, those lines are gonna be difficult. It's like, I have them just about nailed in regular. This mere amount of stuff will throw me off with this truck. Really? Okay. Another one. Oh no, baby park. Oh no. I'm gonna try hold this the whole time. Oh my gosh, come on. Come on, I don't want fucking coins. Okay, last slot. Pull through. Okay, this was... Okay, that was... That was good, that was good. Honestly, the chocolate... But we did it. You back? I do not like. I love Baby Park, but I hate it sometimes. Cause like you can have all your lines good, like, cause that map there's so many boxes, so many items you can get. It's a good equalizer track, but not fun if you're trying to like get W's. I think we got maybe. Either 5 to 10 tracks left for this run. Still only that 1 second, so doing good. What'd you have for lunch though? You find anything good? Ooh, nice, what kind? I usually go for like a plain bagel, but then put like flavored cream cheese, like some dark cream onions, or like a blueberry cream cheese. My go-to if you ever get them. Cinnamon raisin with cream cheese, that sounds good, dude. I mean, cinnamon raisin is pretty standard. Like, I don't know if you have Winko where you're at. But like, Winko, you can buy like, a lot of stuff in bulk. It's kind of like, in between a Walmart and a Costco. Like, you don't need a membership for Winko. But they have a lot of bulk stuff too. So you can buy just hella bagels. So before, oh no, when we used to eat bagels all the time, my dad would get like 20 of them and get like just different flavors. Oh nice, so we got the bagels, epic. I love Winko, man. I miss when they used to give out free samples. That was like the best. Oh no, he cannot take this from me. Okay, we're good. We're fine. You're distracting me. Yeah, okay. You don't think yours ever did samples? Oh man. I remember when like I was little. So maybe up till I think maybe they stopped doing samples. So when I was little, like we would go rounds. Like, you know, you do laps around the store and get more snacks. I mean, they probably don't do now because, you know, COVID and shit, but like, those samples work, like, I mean, I get why they do it because, like, they have the, it's usually right by the display, so you're like, oh, I'll just grab a box, like, those were good. I think Costco is a scam though. Like, needing to have a membership to shop there, I don't like that. Or like Sam's Club, I don't get it. I mean, I don't know how much it costs a month, because we used to have Costco, but my mom stopped paying for the membership. Maybe 5 years ago, so we don't go there anymore, but our neighbor does, so she'll take my mom with her and get groceries. good shell. You usually never get that in first. I could drift there, but it's too fast. Oh, come on. I mean, Winko's subs are pretty bomb, though. Like, for some reason, you cannot make, like, a good dilly sandwich at home. Like, I think I saw, like, a clickbaity article on it. Where it's probably, like, how they make the bread. Like, it's always consistently in the same taste. And, like, I think... Oh, you used to work at Panera. You can probably, like, leak some stuff. But, like... Because, like, homemade breads, they usually have a crust, right? For, like, deli breads, it's usually, like, white or soft on the whole loaf. So there's probably some, like, secret way they do that. Because when I was at the Subway, the bread forms that we used, it cooked it because they were, like, silicone mesh almost. Oh, I love the winter mode for this track. Oh, they were like silicone, like, molds. And then some stores had, like, metal trays that had, like, scoops in them. So, like, when they were baked, it would have, like, a soft white bottom and then a crust on top. Honestly miss Subway. Cause like I stopped working there back in June, so it's been about 2.5 months and like I only started craving it like a week ago. Like I had a dream where I made a sandwich and I was like, oh, this is so fun. Cause like I think my favorite part about the job was just making sandwiches. Like it was honestly really fun to work on the line. Cause like I was actually good at it, like I wasn't shit. What? I missed her. Hit the freaking snowman. Like, if y'all ever go to Subway, ask for a spicy Italian with marinara sauce on it. Yeah, that's pretty bomb. And like, whenever I make my sandwiches, I toast the whole thing. So like, all the veggies, sauces, cheeses, everything. It's like, sometimes I like hot and cold together and sometimes I don't. But like, I had a dream where I was working a Subway again. But, oh, the sandwich was really good. I mean, like, I would never want to go to a Subway again because... The fun part is making it. Like, seeing someone else make it, like, shittily will just make me mad. Especially since they make it in the lobby. So it's kind of like, I know I can do this better. I know I can do this faster. And low-key, it's a lot of pressure to work in front of the customers, too. Because I like watching everything you do. Which is low-key surprising because a lot of workers, an issue they had was people not washing hands properly. Like I see this at like every freaking Subway I go to. And like every time I go, I will fill out like surveys because hand washing is very important whenever you're handling food. It doesn't matter if you like put gloves on. If your hands are dirty, you're making the gloves dirty. Like dummy dumbs don't understand that. Like, I've had workers talk back to me about it. It's like, you dumbass, like, are you stupid? Like, it pisses me off. Anyway. W. What was I gonna say? So, like, if I see a worker not wash their hands, I'll tell them, like, hey, can you please go wash your hands? And then most of the time they'll give me, like, a side eye. And it's like, bitch. You should, like, know how to do your fucking job. Like, that's basic food safety. Like, I assume those people don't wash their hands after they use the bathroom. That's just what I think. But, yeah. Every time I have a dream, I'm at an old job, I wake up in a panic. Loki! You're like, I'm employed again.
Oh, we got 3 races left after this one.
Yeah.
I think I was more like, if I had a dream about a job and I was still at the job, I'd be more panicked because I'd wake up and think like I did something wrong. Like, because usually whenever I'd have a work dream, like I'd fuck something up. So I'd wake up like, I was like, my manager's gonna kill me, but I was like, oh no, this is a dream, we good. Be saved. I wake up more in a panic whenever I have like school dreams, honestly. Cause a lot of times when I have like school dreams, like high school, like I'll just dream about like any like old friends I have or like any awkward moment that I had where like I could have reacted or said something different. Like that freaks me out more. Okay, I don't know. Oh, that was close. I almost ran off. Please. Oh my god, squid ink is not helpful. I usually don't mind it, but like anytime there's like a really sharp U-turn, do not like. I low key, like, whenever, you know, when you leave a job and they're like, oh yeah, come visit, and you're like, ha, I will, and then you never do. Like, I've never really had. I've only had one person that I keep in contact with. That I used to work with. Like, everyone else, like, I'll follow on social media, but, like, only really talk to one of them. I think because, like, at work, you only really talk about work. And, like, once you don't work together anymore, it's like, what do I talk about? Like, how did we relate besides this? Come on! Okay, we're fine. That one was close. Oh my gosh, she was right behind me. Yeah, but then it's like, what do you talk about? And like, if they're still working there, you're just like, oh, how's so-and-so? Or like, is so-and-so still working there? Or like, how's work going? It's just weird. And also, like, it's so hard to make friends as an adult. Or like, once you're outside of like your traditional school or college, because work and your friends, family are like the only people we really interact with. Like, I was never the type to like go out. Because my parents are always like, you have no friends. I'm like, I know. I mean, I have people that are like message, but like no one that I like really hang out with. But, like, mainly because like I'm not really allowed to right now. I can understand why, like, I was gonna say something bad. I was gonna be like, I can understand why wives cheat on their husbands. That's not funny. Yeah, like, I guess the only place you would really make friends after school would be like either work or like if you do any, not clubs, but like, I guess recreational activities would be a better word. Like, if you have, like, a yoga class or something like that. Or, like, if you did local plays. There was no notification. Why does it not do it every time? I thought that banana was part of the track.
Are those look like dumbbells in the background, but they're columns. So weird. Where their shape? It looks like a shake wake almost. My mom had one of those. She never really used it, but like she had one. She probably bought it for the meme. Oh my god, why did I throw it? I should have held. Whoa. Why'd it get darker? That was weird. Oh, everyone else got shocked. I thought my screen was bugging out. Because like sometimes for some reason, because my TV, it's about a year and a half old, so it's fairly new. Like I got a new ass Samsung 45 inch. Like I love her. But like about 3 months ago, like the screen would just like turn off sometimes. I don't know what's up. But like whenever I've had it happen a couple times on stream, like the TV will turn off, but like the game will keep running. I don't know. Yeah, same thing with high school. You're only friends because you're in the same place at the same time. I know, right? Like, it's kind of like how people who move around a lot can easily make friends anywhere. Or not easily, rather, but like, they're able to still make friends anywhere they go. I don't know, because like, not to be super morbid, but like, everything is temporary in some capacity. Like, it's important to appreciate the relationships you do have, but I've just been hurt too many times. So, like, I don't expect people to stick around. Like, it's also because, like, low-key really anxious myself, so any, like, getting too much interaction with someone, like, whether it be, like, texting or something, like, I can't handle it sometimes. So, like, I get it when people don't message back right away, like, oh my god. Like, the jealous girlfriend, when she's like, you didn't message me back, it's been 5 seconds. It's like, bitch, like, there needs to be some sense of separation between you and your partner. Like, anyone's too clingy, like, red flag. Yeah, anyway, moral of that point is, like, I don't get too bummed out if, like, something doesn't work out. A friendship doesn't work out. Granted, I've only ever been in one relationship, so like, I haven't been burned too many times. Cause like, I don't really want the idea. Cause when I was in that relationship, like it was my first one, right? It was after I graduated high school, so like, it wasn't like a high school thing. You just put so much of yourself into it. And you have to have an identity outside of your relationship. Like, you still have to be separate people. Like, I like the idea of, like, settling down. Not, I don't want kids, never. Ugh! Kids are icky. But, like, having someone you can be fully comfortable with, like, emotionally and physically, like, that's the goal. But not right now, I'm way too young. I still figure out what I want to do. Oh, I'm right on the edge. Right on the edge. Like, I don't like the idea of temporary stuff. Like just hookups or flings. It's like, what's the point? Like, literally, what's the point? Oh, come on! Saved. Pro gamer. Clutch. That guy used the cut where he went through the grass there, probably. I mean, but I say that, but then I'll have dreams where, like, I have a spouse and kittens and I'm so happy. So, I don't know. Ooh, final race, guys. Let's see if we can get first. I've actually gotten pretty... not good, but all right at Big Blue. It's another one of those. Oh, frick. I'm long tracks. Just warm up.
Oh my god!
Oh no. I've gotten so good at this track. I know there's a cut there, but I've never tried it because it seems like it's too difficult to nail. It's where you jump from, where you jump down from the top lap, the top track. It's insane. I don't know how much time it saves, but I've seen like clips of it and it's crazy. Right. Another one! Bruh! Okay, apparently there's an item where you get 3 reds. And I legit have never gotten it when playing this game. Like, I was watching someone play Mario Kart yesterday on stream. Not yesterday, the other day. And I was like, that's an item? He's like, yeah. And I was like, change! No! Feels like, not that I'm the type to, like, I gotta see it to believe it. Still got a sense of skepticism. Nice! Oh, we did it! So we did 150cc all tracks. First place. So goddamn close. To first place in all tracks. Like, that's insane. That's insane. I was like, no shot I would do this well on this run. You were eating it up? Yeah, like, I was ripping ass. No. That's not... That's not Lamar, I know. That's not what I wanted to say. Oh my god. Oh fuck, he's wilding out. Okay, we're back. Sorry. Oh my god, that's I'm tired. But dude, look. I got 714 points. And second got only 502. That's a massive difference. But let's see. 48 times 15. I'm so bummed that I got one freaking second. Disappointing. Yeah, seven. Wait, did I get second twice? No shot. I must have, because like 48 times 15. Is 720. So I must have gotten second twice. Anyway, it don't matter. I'm not doing this run for anything. Anything like crazy. This was just for funsies to see how well I could do. Let's see, we're 245 in. Honestly, really tired today. So you might end it here. No art frogs. I'm sorry, art frogs. Yeah, because I need to eat lunch for one. And then get working on my next prop. Good stuff though. Yeah, good shit. Look at that tally board. Or actually, let's fix that. I think I got 1 second because the math doesn't add up. So there we go. Two L's. Two L's. Yeah, good shit. Let's go full cam. Oh, look at that. I was so annoyed because I did my nails on Sunday. And they already were chipping off on fucking Monday. I think because I put like a base coat, 2 coats of polish, and then a clear coat on top. I think putting the base coat on the bottom makes it peel off easier. I don't know. But yeah. So they all chipped off and I was pissed. Anyway.
Glad you could catch some of it. Always a pleasure. Aw, thank you. It's nice having you here, though. Like, I honestly really appreciate how, like, you're here every day. Like, I know, like, I pop into your streams, too, so... I really like talking to you. It's great. It's great. Yeah, so I'll be back tomorrow. Same time, 10 a.m. Probably gonna do a similar thing, but to 200cc. No shot. Like, no way I'm gonna be able to do as many W's as today. But it'll still be good shit. Like, maybe... Like, my only concern about 200cc is, like, line work. It's so much harder to do, like, good lines. Because you're going way too fast. But yeah, so that'll be tomorrow. Let's see. So, 150 was about 2.5 hours. So then I assume 200cc would be... maybe 2 hours? Because I know... Because, like, each track averages, like... 1 minute 30 to 2 minutes in 200cc, I think. So it might be a little bit shorter. So I might have time for a little bit of art tomorrow. I'm not sure. I just gotta find more refs. Okay. I'm gonna try to be up earlier, so hopefully I catch more. Aw, cute. You're changing for me. That's so sweet. Yeah, I would stream, like, later in the day. Like, my parents were like, Megan, you should stream at freaking midnight. You'll get all the EU people. But it's like, I don't want to be... doing this at midnight. Like, it's nice because, like, I get some nice natural lighting at this time, and also, like, who's really gonna be watching? Not that I don't like foreigners, but, like, I like when I find someone online who, like, lives in my time zone. Or, like, when I found out you lived on, like, on the West Coast, I was like, oh, that's so cool. It's kind of like when you find out, like your cliche where, like, the person you She was wilding out. I don't know what the fuck is up with this today. It was fine. I did a 30-minute test stream and it was fine. But now she's like... oh, bipolar. Anyway, not a cool joke. I take it back. Cancel me. Yeah, nice stream is not built for everyone. Not built for everyone. Do what you're most comfy with, yeah. Because, like, the schedule I have for myself right now is... Omega Lol. Yeah, I fucking hate this mic. I would get, like, a stationary one. But I hate seeing, like, it blocking your mouth. I hate seeing that visual, just in general. Like, I really want to get, you know, the ones that, it's like a thin, oops, didn't mean clip, like, a thin one, and then, like, a small, like, looks almost like a bead. You'll see, like, singers use them. Like, that's what I was looking for. But those are a bit too expensive for me. But that's the mic I want to use, or, like, one of the... like, clippy ones with, like, the pack. I want one of those, because, like, I do not like the stationary ones. No, that's just my opinion. I like having to have, like, a mic rig or something. I know you have one, Yana. Like, it's cool, but, like, not for me. Like, I'm too worried I'm gonna, like, bump it. Or bop it. Bad joke, bad joke. Yeah, so, like, I'll do stream in the morning and then, like, chill for a bit. And then do, like, homework and then craft stuff. Because right now... I have a photography class, so I'm doing hella pictures and shit. But yeah. Anyway, enough. Change it to just chatting. Mods. I can't wait till, like, I have mods. Like, I love the bit. Where, like, the streamer will just, like, yell out mods. Like, I think that's the funniest bit. I'm looking at my computer screen. Oh my god, I'm so pink right now. Oh, man. Yeah, so I'm gonna end it here for today. Thank you, and thank you to anyone who did pop in. I'll be back tomorrow at 10 a.m. doing same thing, but at 200. So yeah, hope y'all have a good one. See you later. I'll be kind to myself. I will. You too, Yana. Bye.